Advanced robotics and automation are cutting-edge technologies that are revolutionizing the way we live and work. At their core, these fields involve the use of intelligent machines and computer systems to perform complex tasks and make decisions without human intervention. From manufacturing to healthcare, from space exploration to self-driving cars, the applications of robotics and automation are virtually limitless, and the potential benefits to society are enormous. By allowing us to do more with less, these technologies are helping us to be more efficient, more productive, and more innovative than ever before. As such, the study of advanced robotics and automation is of utmost importance in shaping the future of our world. Welcome to the Isle of Knowledge. In today's video on advanced robotics and automation, we are thrilled to share with you some of the latest advancements and trends in this rapidly growing field. The history of robotics is a fascinating journey through time, marked by groundbreaking inventions and revolutionary ideas. It all began in the early days of the Industrial Revolution when humans began to dream of a world where machines could perform repetitive tasks with greater speed and precision than humans ever could. The first steps towards this reality came in the form of industrial automation. In the late 19th century, machines were developed that could perform simple tasks like sorting and counting, freeing up human workers to focus on more complex tasks. Over time, these machines became more sophisticated, with the first programmable machines appearing in the early 20th century. But it wasn't until the 1950s and 60s that true robotics began to emerge. The first robots were designed to perform tasks like welding and painting in factories, where their speed and accuracy could improve productivity and reduce costs. These early robots were large and cumbersome, but they paved the way for future advancements in robotics technology. In the decades that followed, robotics continued to evolve at an astonishing pace. New innovations in computer technology and artificial intelligence allowed robots to become smarter, more agile, and more versatile than ever before. In the 1970s, the first autonomous mobile robots were developed, paving the way for robots that could move around and interact with their environment. Modern robotics has come a long way since the early models of robots were first introduced in the manufacturing sector. While those early models were capable of performing simple tasks like welding and painting, the robots of today are capable of far more complex tasks that would have been unthinkable just a few decades ago. One of the biggest advancements in modern robotics is the ability to program robots to perform more advanced tasks. This has been made possible by the development of advanced computer algorithms and machine learning techniques, which allow robots to learn from their experiences and adapt to new situations. Today's robots can assemble cars, package goods, and even perform surgery with incredible precision and accuracy. Another major advance in modern robotics is the use of sensors and other advanced technologies to give robots a greater awareness of their environment. This includes things like cameras, laser scanners, and other sensors that allow robots to see and interact with their surroundings in much the same way that humans do. With this enhanced awareness, robots can navigate complex environments, avoid obstacles, and work more efficiently than ever before. Perhaps the most exciting development in modern robotics is the emergence of humanoid robots, which are designed to look and move like humans. These robots have a range of potential applications, from entertainment and education to healthcare and even space exploration. With their ability to interact with humans on a social and emotional level, humanoid robots have the potential to revolutionize the way we think about robotics and their role in society. Automation has come a long way since the early days of robotics, with computerized systems now able to control everything from home appliances to entire factories. The power of automation lies in its ability to simplify complex tasks and reduce the need for human intervention, allowing us to work more efficiently and effectively than ever before. One of the biggest advances in automation has been the integration of machine learning and artificial intelligence into computerized systems. These technologies allow systems to learn from their experiences and adapt to new situations, making them more versatile and capable of performing complex tasks. For example, automation systems can monitor and adjust production lines in real time, optimizing efficiency and minimizing waste. Another key development in automation has been the use of sensors and other advanced technologies to gather data and make decisions. This includes things like smart home systems that can monitor and control everything from lighting and temperature to security and entertainment, and factory automation systems that use sensors to monitor machinery and detect potential issues before they become major problems. Perhaps the most exciting development in automation is the emergence of Industry 4.0, a new era of manufacturing that is defined by the integration of automation, data, and advanced analytics. Industry 4.0 systems allow factories to be more agile and responsive, with the ability to customize products on demand and adjust production in real time based on changing market conditions. Advanced robotics and automation are being used today in a wide range of applications, from manufacturing to healthcare and beyond. These technologies have the potential to revolutionize the way we work and live, making our lives easier, safer, and more efficient. In manufacturing, automation has already had a major impact, with robots taking over many repetitive and dangerous tasks. For example, in automotive manufacturing, robots are used to assemble cars with incredible precision and speed, reducing costs and increasing efficiency. In other industries, such as food processing and packaging, automation is being used to increase production and ensure food safety. In healthcare, robots and automation are being used to perform delicate surgeries and assist with patient care. Robots can perform surgeries with greater precision than humans, reducing the risk of complications and improving outcomes. In addition, automation is being used to help manage patient records, monitor vital signs, and provide personalized treatment plans. Beyond healthcare, robots and automation are also being used in space exploration. Robotic rovers are used to explore other planets and gather data, while autonomous spacecraft are used to perform complex maneuvers and collect samples. These technologies are allowing us to explore the universe in ways that would have been impossible just a few decades ago. Finally, in agriculture, automation is being used to increase crop yields and reduce labor costs. For example, robots are being used to harvest crops, while drones are being used to monitor crops and detect potential issues such as pests or disease. These technologies are helping to ensure that we can feed a growing global population while minimizing the impact on the environment. The future of advanced robotics and automation is truly exciting, with a wealth of potential applications on the horizon. From self-driving cars to delivery drones to robots designed for disaster response and space exploration, the possibilities are endless. One of the most anticipated applications of advanced robotics and automation is in the development of self-driving cars. With the help of artificial intelligence and sensors, self-driving cars have the potential to greatly reduce accidents, increase efficiency, and make transportation more accessible for all. In addition, delivery drones have the potential to revolutionize the way we receive packages, reducing delivery times and improving convenience. In the field of disaster response, robots are being developed to help emergency responders navigate dangerous situations and perform search and rescue operations. These robots can be equipped with sensors and cameras to gather information and provide real-time data to first responders, making their jobs safer and more efficient. Beyond Earth, robots and automation are also being developed for space exploration. NASA and other space agencies are developing robots that can explore other planets, gather data, and perform complex tasks such as building habitats. These robots will play a critical role in future missions to Mars and other planets, allowing us to learn more about the universe and potentially establish a human presence on other worlds. Finally, in healthcare, robots and automation are being developed to help care for the elderly and disabled, performing tasks such as medication reminders and assistance with daily tasks. These technologies have the potential to greatly improve the quality of life for millions of people around the world. As with any emerging technology, robotics and automation also come with ethical considerations that must be addressed. One of the most pressing concerns is the potential impact on employment. As robots and automation systems become more advanced, there is a risk that they may replace human workers in certain industries, leading to job loss and economic upheaval. To address this concern, it is important to ensure that these technologies are implemented in a way that benefits society as a whole. This may involve policies such as retraining programs for displaced workers or incentives for companies to prioritize the well-being of their employees. Another ethical consideration is the need to ensure that robotics and automation are developed and used in a way that is ethical and just. For example, there is a risk that these technologies could be used to unfairly advantage certain groups or perpetuate existing power imbalances. To prevent these issues, it is important to consider the potential impacts of these technologies on marginalized communities and to ensure that they are developed and implemented in a way that is equitable and inclusive. This may involve policies such as diversity and inclusion initiatives or regulations to prevent the misuse of these technologies. While robotics and automation have the potential to bring about significant benefits, it is crucial that we approach these technologies with an awareness of the potential ethical considerations and work to ensure that they are used for the benefit of all. By doing so, we can ensure that these technologies are a force for good in our society.
Thank you for watching. Please consider subscribing, liking, and sharing, which means a lot to me. I love to see your thoughts in the comment section.